In this chopping variation, make sure to extend your hips and go as wide out as you can. Stay tall through your torso and head and make sure not to rotate. Make sure your arms are locked out and not bent as you perform this.